I have joined. Ben's doing his disconnect thing again.
Benji, we lost you. Says he's on Mumble, sorry.
Yeah, well, I say I'm on Mumble.
And it says he's on Steam.
I found a secret shop area. Is he coming on then?
He's disconnected again. Where's the shop?
See if you run past the shooting arrows. I bought a health pool.
I got a life.
Yeah, it's because I bought a health pool.
What?
I bought a health pool. You should have more health now as well.
No.
No, but, in total, I mean.
Oh, possibly. But I picked up a life in the box.
Woohoo!
Maybe the health thing just helps you.
I would have thought health pool would help everyone. Surely that's what pool is.
No, mine's just gone up when I bought it.
Alright. So is Ben having fun with his laptop again?
Probably. Should we just continue and then wait for him to join us?
I think we've been all around here. It's the other way we need to go. Unless there's any secret passages we can find.
Yeah. A, are you recording this? And B, have you remembered to record yourself?
Yes, I'm recording it. And yes, I'm recording myself.
There's more slugs over here.
Yes. Even more over in the corner. Including punky spiky ones. Iron health. Get back to that corner.
Right.
Hey, you're back. We'll start without you.
You know you gotta send the
iPad again. I did it already, it's on Mumble and on Steam.
It's not in the Mumble history.
It says two routes and then it says the number.
Yeah, but he disconnected. Oh, he's in. Some health there, Ben.
Where's my controller?
Oh, there's loads of them down here. Health there, anyone want it? Try not to die.
That was very effective.
What are you doing?
I don't even know.
Come back to us.
I'm bringing a lot of bats with me. A lot of bats with me.
Look at all them bats. There are bat nest things.
Bat nest things?
They look like tree stumps. Oh, there's a plant thing up here, Tal. Plant thing at the top, shoot it from range. I've got a gold key.
I think I can hit him from down here.
There's another one at the bottom, cheeky. Something happened because I pressed the switch. Zap him with your magical powers, Ben. Right, I killed the plant. Ooh, what happens when you eat it? Oh, massive health. Door! Another plant. Oh, we're back here, we were here before earlier. Nothing to buy. This loops us round. Is there anything we've not done yet? I have got a gold key for something. What was the gold key for?
We've not gone down.
I don't think there's anything there.
Even before the bridge.
There's a gold key here, Rob Bronze thing.
You got a gold key?
Yeah. Activating some red thing. What the hell is this?
Oh, we're activating a red thing.
Where are you?
Bottom right.
Oh, we can activate all the symbols.
There's a... Oh, there's a sucker down there. Two red guys.
There's a weird gate.
There's a switch here, look. Shoot the bad guys. What did that do?
I opened
up
this.
Ooh.
Ben, there's some health down here if you want it.
We've opened up a path down. Let's go down it. Have a look. Load of health. Oh no, it's a defender coin.
So we go back with again.
Do we need to do something on these markers before we go down?
No, we've lit it up already, look. So now the thing should be open up above.
This looks like a boss battle.
See? See?
if I know what a boss battle looks like, this is a boss.
Apparently the boss battle here is quite nasty.
We want to go back and save?
Should we go back and save? Good plan. Actually, Targa's back and saves. We'll just wait here.
Lazy mofos.
Efficient.
Activate checkpoint. Right, we're going and have a look now. It looks like there's a skull and everything. Look. There's a skull.
This is definitely a boss.
The Queen. Yeah, here we go. Oh look, potion. Yes. Potion woman.
Extra life.
I can't afford
what
anything.
Are you guys buying?
I can only afford rejuvenate and I don't need that.
Someone's bought the extra life already.
Yeah, everyone can buy the extra life. But
I'm gonna go for rejuvenation potion.
There's not. I don't think there's any point.
Potion. Well, it means when you're dead, when you're about to die, you can drink it.
Oh, can you? How do you drink a potion?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Well, you just go on the controls and put controller 1. Oh, crap. Controller 1.
I'm going for the damage potion. I
potion
don't have to take
left
it yet.
Bumper, so LB in Rob.
That doesn't help me.
Okay, for you it's
Oh, cool, I drank a potion. I've no idea what it did.
It's F.
It works. It works. Drinking a potion works.
F. So when you, if you drink like the, don't.
Apparently I can't buy rejuvenate, am I?
Yeah, you can't buy more than one, I don't think.
I didn't buy any though. Alright, there's a bloke here to talk to.
He's not gonna try and kill you.
There's a bloke here that says, next to the portal, that says, try the buttons next to the Queen. They could prove useful.
Sounds like a trap.
Alright, what are we doing? What are you doing, Ben? Are we going? Are we going for it?
Let's go for this thing. It's going to lock us out, isn't it? I'm waiting for all players to exit.
I think we've all exited.
Okay, shit. Okay. Oh, what the? What the?
I'm pressing buttons.
Holy crap. That's not nice, is it?
Oh, that's nasty. You have to stand behind a pillar.
Oh, and the pillars go up and down. So it's the only really safe place in these corners.
I'm dead. I need to hide somewhere, basically. I can't do anything with this.
Here on the top right.
Get behind the pillar. Oh, so when he does this thing, the pillars pop up, and then they pop up in random places.
So I put hiding there because we need to kill the queen.
Yeah, but I can hit him from here.
What, hit him?
Yeah.
Run away! Run away, don't use life. Just hide. The pillars went down just at the wrong moment.
I respawned just as the pillar went down. That sucks. No lives left. Somebody to hide behind it. Hide behind the pillar. Get it. Over.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Oh, bugger.
I think we can do that.
Oh, they started firing things out of the wall.
I think the floor's going to come up as well.
On the plus side, that's going to kill the whatchamacallits.
It's just you, Rob.
I don't know how close it's going.
It's the thing on the left. It's half dead.
Yeah, we're not even close to killing it.
Right, I think we can do it again. I think we can be a lot better. If we don't need to be fast, we can just slowly take him.
Why do you keep calling the queen him?
Right, her. Whatever. How do I take my potion, by the way? F these, eh?
Yeah.
Not sure.
Alright, so if we just wait for the things to go down and then I can shoot at him diagonally. It doesn't kill him very fast, but I can get him. And we can just hide the rest of the time.
I died more than anybody.
And get my pie out the other.
Hey, I'm here. Just need Ben.
I bought an extra life because I thought we need it.
I think we probably need more than one.
Benji. So did anyone see the buttons?
Yeah, we were pressing them, but that's what made the pillars come up.
Okay. Did it also make the arrow start, or was that just when the queen got below half dead?
I think that was when the queen got below half dead. I presume when it gets below that other marker, that means that
The spikes will come up.
The spike things come up.
And then we just have to be right in the centre, I guess.
And try not to die.
Yeah.
I think we'd probably be better off more in the centre anyway. Because we need to inflict damage on the queen.
Well, I can get her from the corner. So there's no rush. As long as we're staying out of damage in the corner on the right, then we can just do the first, but at least the first two segments we can do slowly. Well, whatever you guys think.
Where's Ben?
Benji. It says he's connected.
Yeah, but he must be doing something. What, he's getting something out of the oven? That sounds like him.
Benji. Here he is. Yeah, Benji. Alright, I think we should do it slowly to start with and just save our health, and then when we get her down to below half or something, then we can just all go at her, because I can shoot her from a distance without getting killed much.
How is it a her?
It's a queen, that's what Rob keeps saying. I keep calling it he, he keeps telling me off.
Okay.
Queens are usually female, that's sort of the word means.
Maybe they're like snails, though, and that they change their sex.
Yeah. Maybe. Interesting information from Saturday night. Anyway, hurry the fuck up.
You were talking about snails on Saturday night.
We talked about a lot of shit.
Hey, Ben is here.
I'm going to buy a different potion this time.
I'd get the life.
I'm going to buy the invincibility potion. It means I can just stand there with my knife and just stab everyone.
How long do you think it will last for?
Don't tell me. That thing again. You need to stand back a bit so that it moves. Get to a bit where you're not going to die.
Alright, go Tal. Kill everything. So you spend a lot of time killing all these slugs rather than shooting the whatchamacallit.
goes two things. You need to get behind a pillar. And then...
Ben's not going without do it slowly proposal. Sometimes you just can't make it in time back to the bit behind the cover.
So you want to stay behind the cover. Go, go, go. Hit the DPS.
That was serious running away there. Yeah. I'm so dead. I've been on one health for like ages now. Ben keeps dying though.
Oh, we got the
bows
out.
Hey, now I'm dead. See, that was just nasty. I died and it gave me the whatchamacallit thing.
Do you think I can get him from here or is he too far away?
Yeah, you're hitting him, I think. On the plus side, if you don't stand in the arrows, they'll kill all the slugs.
So we know you probably don't have a hiding place anymore, though.
Yeah, and then all we need to do is kill the bugs as they come over. Don't go out, Ben. Come back.
That was a poor decision.
Yes, it was. Don't stand in...
I don't understand how we can get out.
Don't get out. Let Tal shoot him with his arrow.
Can he reach it from there?
Yes. Don't stand in the way of that. Everything else will get shot by the arrows as it comes across. So all that happened is, as soon as this turns into an actual trap, we'll all die.
When the arrows come from the other direction as well.
When this turns into a spinny trap, which it will do when it reaches that other mark at the bottom.
We need to get the...
Then we need to be off of this bit. So you hit nothing, and you caught an arrow in the face. Anything that comes towards us is going to get killed by the arrows. There's no point in us shooting it at this point. Alright, so we're getting to the time where we probably need to escape. Tal, you need to stop standing in front of the acid stuff.
It's about to go.
We're
about
to get screwed in the ass. Oh. It was instant death. There wasn't
even a delay. Yeah, nothing I could do. All the lives are gone. Kill it quick.
There's nothing I can do.
Stop dying.
There is one safe haven here, and it's just.
I'm dead. Get it. Right, that was a lot closer.
Yeah, but if we hadn't had Ben running around fruitlessly dying to start with, we might have been alright.
We need to save all our lives for that end bit. The towers are still up, that we could hide behind at that point.
Only if we go and press on the switches. That's what you have to press on the switches to get the towers up, and then they go down again.
Oh, okay. Alright, one more go.
Joining.
I seriously think we should buy the extra lives.
If everybody buys an invulnerability potion, when it goes to that
fight, I can afford is the rejuvenate from this thing. I can't afford anything else. I've only got 245 things. Coins.
I at least used my potion that time.
You need to stop running through it. Just sit on it. I know there's some pedals, some of these pedals, floor fans.
Hey, what?
They change which one pops up.
Ben, stop going up there, because then they don't come up, and then I can't shoot them.
There's a floor panel to the right of the slug that dictates what thing goes up. I don't know how it works. I think you have to step on it here, and then it'll go back up. There you go. Snake.
Ben, stop moving, it confuses them.
I use my potion. So the thing to do, Ben, would have been you to zap all of them slugs there while Tal was shooting the queen. Now Tal's shooting the pillar.
I know.
Run away! There's a definite rhythm to when the queen's going to attack.
I think it's when you piss her off, isn't it?
No, it's timed. You see that she pulses and then she attacks.
Well, yeah, she goes green, doesn't she?
Yeah, so you've got time to run back into this corner. Oh, by the way, the things have started. All right, it's time to let Tal shoot from a distance. Let the arrows take care of everything else. Oh, that's quite a cunning place to stand.
Even better, eh?
Quite a cunning place to stand.
I just need to not touch anything to move.
Yeah, press nothing else apart from the fire button. Do not move anything else. Alright, so Ben's only died once this time, so we've got a much better chance. We were at 2 lives last time when we got to this point.
Well, I've got invulnerability, so I can just go and stand next to him.
Right, so you're going to cast that ass at the point when Tal's got him down to him. Alright, I'm going to go for it now. Yes!
There you go.
Hey, we've got 5 extra lives.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to go, guys.
There were 5 extra lives up here.
Oh, shit.
Why? What are you doing?
Money! I've got to do some work for you.
Why are you going to do work for?
Why have you not been doing that earlier?
Because I'm lazy.
What work do you need to do on a Sunday?
CRM work. Yay.
That's not necessarily on a Sunday.
You knew we were doing this. You should have done that earlier.
I should have, shouldn't I?
We've got like 8 lives now. We've actually got more lives than when we attacked the queen. How cool is that?
That's what it looks like.
At least we've got to find a save point.
Yeah, okay.
Benji, where are you going?
Talking to this level 3, my friend.
Oops, I just released a load of slugs. Sorry. Hey, there's a thing to level 5 here as well. Someone want to come and kill a load of slugs?
Go, come to the right.
Cool.
They look quite scary. Is that making one disappearing? Where are they going?
I think that's basically lag. Oh, look at them. Cool. Found a bronze key. Found a silver key.
Who needs help?
Oh, look at all them skeletons in there! How do you get into that? Oh, we need a bronze key. With a door at the top.
Right, pretty good, guys.
Should we go back to the save point? Where was the save point? Tal needs to save it, I think. Was it already active? I don't understand.
You guys come off it.
There we go.
Alright, Benji, have fun.
I won't.
Rob, should we continue?
You want to continue this game or start a new one?
We continue this. We've saved it. We can always come back.
When it overwrite the next time you save?
Yeah, but Benji can join us wherever.
Alright.
I think we need to go left.
I thought if we carry on round, we'll get to the... I mean, I've got keys for various things now. I've got a bronze and a silver key. So what can we open? What can we open back here?
But I think there's stuff we missed over.
Well, here's a bronze door.
I haven't got enough money.
I bought some move speed. Do I look faster? There must be a switch somewhere to turn off those things. Oh, that might be on the other side of the whatchamacallit. Oh, this is up to level 6, by the way.
I'm guessing we don't want to go there because there's a 5 on the other side.
Should we go to that first, then?
Probably. Oh, but can't you open some of these doors, anyway?
I can open... We've got a silver key we've not used yet.
That's where we start.
Should we go up to 5 then?
I'm sure I saw a silver door, hold on.
Found it. Found a bronze key.
Ooh, what are these pulsating things in the middle?
They look like watermelons that bounce.
Ooh, they're weird.
Oh, found lots of treasure. I've opened
the
door.
Come back, I need you.
Do you want to come back and get some of this treasure? Where are you?
This weird bouncing thing. Where's the treasure?
Down. Did you find it?
No.
Where are you? I can't see you. I've lost you.
I'm down now.
Oh, I see you. Did you find the treasure?
Yeah.
Cool.
We've done everything around it.
Alright, I pressed the key that must have done something. Alright, I'm gonna try and not step on the life. Because it's much more it's much more life than I need right now. Bronze key. Alright, some funny sort of pulsing things.
Where are you going?
So I'm under the big grill, right? So if you look up here, look at this funny pulsing thing. Can you see it? Alright, it killed me. Alright, so it's like the pulsing thing's a bit like the plants, except harder.
I'm just killing off the worms now. I think the worms have got harder anyway.
Yeah, so the pulsing thing, there are pillars. So you hide behind a pillar. Then it attacks, then you run back in and go at it. Kill the pulsing thing.
I don't know where you are.
I think I'm still below you.
Ooh, I can see a hidden light.
Oh, I found a skeleton boss.
Where are you, man? We really should stick together.
I died again. Basically, I came back up towards you and ran into things and then, you know, killed them. Oh, there's a load of them down here. There's a door down here as well. Come here. Treasure. You want some? Where are you going?
Well, that pulsing thing's up top. There's another one up the top right.
There's also like a boss skeleton up here. See him? That's the thing that killed me just now. Skeletons do quite a lot of damage if you get in front of them.
Come eat some health. And there's some gold. Watch out for bombs.
Cool. Teleporting key. You're getting attacked by skeletons.
Ooh, some like archer skeletons over here.
Cool. They're not very hard though if I get close to them. Ooh, what's this thing in the corner? What is it?
Looks like a knight.
We've not got that key yet.
Alright, what have we missed?
A whole load of stuff back over this way.
There's that big shooty blue thing, wasn't there?
That was a bomb.
You're watching out for.
Ow. Oh, we need to be able to get closer to it. It got me again. Good job. Slugs and skeletons. Did we go up here already? Up through the flamey hoogee watsits. Let's wait for the skeletons to come down first, eh?
Fuck, I died.
Oh. I spent all that time waiting for enough skeletons so I could trigger my combo to heal, and then you started shooting them.
You did not tell me this.
Well, you were dead. Now look at me. I got health.
There wasn't much point coming up here.
No, there wasn't. I was quite happy to have killed them all off and regenerated my health until you came along. We were fine.
Right, what else do we miss? Down, maybe?
I don't know, we have got a silver key now. I picked it up. It was silver we were looking for, wasn't it? There we go. Alright. So there's a nasty thing at the bottom there. And all the keys are next to the nasty thing.
Oh, you can kill the guys after you kill.
Got one of the keys. Don't stand in front of the things. Watch out. Oh, bunch of archers.
Fuck.
Yep. What do I think this is?
Shit.
Where do you get to?
I went up. I'll come back down.
I'm playing Football Manager now. Alright, I died. That's Ben's fault distracting me with this Football Manager.
Was he lying to us?
Well, the Football Manager probably you don't need to do much.
Do I want to save now or not? Given that we've lost about 5 lives.
There's a potion over there. Hey, you've got one already. A lot of stuff down there to collect. Slugs! Whoa. Slugs! Killed the queen, well, whatever you call the thing. Maybe they're the kings, who knows. Where's the treasure up? Skeletons.
So I stole the record.
Stole all those coins.
Yeah, I thought that's only fair.
And we can probably go back to the shop now.
This was the bit that was active before, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah. This is back to where we started, look. I turned that off, so now we can go back to the shops.
Wow, I've got 3,600 coins.
I spent all mine.
On what?
Combo timer, combo Nova. So do we now need to go into that dungeon 4? Did we do 4 already? Was it 5 was the other one?
Have we definitely cleared this floor? Doesn't feel like
I don't think so. We've not done any of these symbols yet, look. We've not found any of these symbols yet. Did we go down to 4 already?
I think we came from 4, didn't we?
Alright, is this not up to 5 here though, look? Did we do this one already?
That's the next door. We've not done that, but I don't think we've cleared this bit.
Yeah, because we need to go up to get things so we can open up those vendors and all that sort of stuff here.
Okay.
Oops. Yeah, there was a skeleton behind you.
Yeah.
You need to take out the other skeleton pit. It's below the other side of the thing. Yeah, I was too close to it that time. Alright, last life.
Yeah.
We haven't really got it though, I think. But you see the skeleton pit at the bottom? I can't get to that and back in time between the pulses. So you need to shoot that from range to stop the skeleton spawning. Ah, that night thing killed me. It was actually quite hard. Oh well. So you can press that switch below the night after you've... Alright, see, but down. No, go back. Go down, there's a switch there, look. Not that it'll do you much good. It's only a vendor coin. Should be able to open that treasure room.
Alright, so here's a question. Do we want to go back to where we were, or should I keep going?
Nah, I keep going. Got some health. Lots of skeletons coming. Oh, they're all getting wiped out by the fireballs. Handy. Thank you. there's already. They're gonna keep spawning until you kill the nest things. Now you've thinned them out a bit, just charge across and start trying to kill the nests. Oh, looks like that fun. I'd go back and let them die in flames. Ooh, archers. There must be a nest down at the bottom there. Oops.
Is it him, you kill him and then you have to kill him again? What's his?
Yeah, there's like a totem pole, and I'm not really sure what it does. I presume he's like the leader. But it seemed to be turning all the bad guys red. Which makes them move faster.
I really need a piss. I'm back in a sec. The thing that really puts me off these fireballs is the noise doesn't seem to. Oh, the noise is when it hits the wall.
Alright, I went for a piss too. So many skeletons. You might want to try running back through the flamey things now. Loop around underneath them and drag them back through it. Our health. So there's a key up there. There we go.
Do you think they come back alive if you don't do this?
No, I think that they make other enemies in the area worse.
They're smart, they like zigzag.
Yes. Right, so the treasure room over to there it's got two punky guys in it. If you go to the left. Archer, there's an archer on a podium. Can you see him? No, you're too high. Got him. Oh no, you didn't get him. You did hit him though. There's a button over there and a silver key. So you need to press the button there in the corner. And that'll teleport the key, I should think. Go back and pick up all that treasure. There's another one back the way you just come, further over. There was two spiky guys in it. I told you about it like four times.
Oh, I thought you meant the spiky guys underneath the other one.
No. So open it, they run away. Because if there's an extra life in that big chest, then I can come back. Actually, you know, you've done all the work. Oh, you've triggered more skeletons behind you. It's turned red thanks to the totem thing, see? Go get the treasure. Oh, there's another one. That do then? Oh, plus 5 health.
Oh shit.
Well, it gets you extra health.
Oh, is that plus 5 max?
Yes. So much money.
Where was the salesperson? I'm sure they were selling lives.
They were on the floor below, I think. You have to find the stairs back down. Nasty. It's in the middle of a bunch of whatchamacallit trap as well. Must be an archer up there as well. Here he comes. Oops. Hide behind a pillar. Alright. So, see the pillar over to your right? You could probably hide behind that and shoot at the thing fairly directly.
Think I'm hitting him or not?
I've no idea. It's not making a sound like you're hitting him. There we go, you got it. Oh, skeleton hole. Watch it, the archers. Oh, some more skeletons over here now, look. Where do they come from? They're the ones you left there earlier. They gave up following you. See if we can get them to chase it over the spikes. Oops. You know what you did?
Stupid towel. I was trying to get them all to come to the other
side. There's like a path around the spikes and everything.
That was what I was aiming for. Should we start again?
Not strong enough. Got it.
Well, I think we need to be left gung-ho now.
Spiky one in there. Another spiky one. Every time I get close to him, he's just nasty. Where did he go? There's some health up here.
I was just grabbing money.
Up above you.
You want one? You should take one, because you get more hammered.
Right, so run across and come back. Health regeneration isn't fast enough to overcome the damage.
I told you, stop being so gung-ho.
Gung-ho! He killed everything. Lots of them. Sparky ones, there's a present in the corner. The archers.
Come back this way.
Oh, they went back to get you.
Right, I dealt with them.
Alright, bring lots of spiky ones.
Fuck.
What did you do?
I got trapped between... Some guy came from behind that I didn't see. Alright, now we need to be careful.
There's one more nest in the corner. What did he get?
Not sure. I didn't turn too quickly. Archer.
Yeah, I'm avoiding him.
I'll try and get him.
Yes!
Did you stop dying here?
Oh, could have used the effing potion. Damn it. I had a potion, I could have pressed the button.
You're too gung-ho.
Well, I've got to be gung-ho, because that's what my health regeneration depends on, killing 10 things quickly.
Slow and steady.
Then I wouldn't get any health regeneration ever. You don't want to do that. Archer. I've the spiky one in the corner. Spiky one up that corridor. Well, there's loads of spiky ones in there. I'm an archer. I will look in that wall and see if there's a secret passage. Above,
which wall?
You, above you now. Shoot at it and see what happens. No, didn't look like it. Just looked like the sort of place was one.
Into the arch.
I think you got him, didn't you? That looks nasty over there to your right, doesn't it?
Just a little. Alright, should I save? Think.
Where was the save? Pick up all that money. You mean in there? Where the save is? That where the save is?
Yeah.
Well, there's always a chance you'll find another life as you go around.
Okay, I suppose we've done this bit twice now.
Yeah. Don't get the gold key. Oh, lots of health for you as well. That was a bronze key, not a gold key.
Have I missed anything down the bottom?
No, I don't think so. I think you'll have to come back to that stuff. Have you gone to the bit where you died last time yet? Don't stand in front of him.
I had the wrong key. Yeah, I've passed the bit I died last time.
And this is it here, look. You've come around a totally different way to it. This is a better angle for you though, really. Oh, you could probably shoot it with less risk from here. So you need to get forward a bit and then shoot at an angle.
I like the other way, I think. I'm going to go around.
I think you're better off in this way.
Well, because to hit him, I have to get right underneath him, so I have to be much closer.
Yes, but then you can get back round behind this wall here. Go back in again.
Yeah, no, I know that, but I don't trust being within all the blue fit bits for ages down the bottom. My control isn't quite sensitive.
Killed it. There's another one there, look. 3 health. Did it actually take out the hole? No. Archer. No, that's the wrong place to stand. Got it. That's the skeletons. Now this time, so you can drag them across the stuff without walking on it. Pick up all the gold. Skeletons to the right, skeletons above you. Loads of skeletons. You might want to run back by the flamey things. Archers, there's archers in the middle there. Archer. Run, oh dear. Run near the side of it. Go, that's it. Go up against the wall. Archer. I think you got something. Load of archers coming up from the bottom. Arrow. Oh. I think you got everything that was chasing you. some more archers down below, look. Oh, just one archer. God damn, you got the archer. Spiky man.
He's easier to kill alive than he is dead.
Yeah, and he tightly winds up all the other bad guys. So ideally, when you got one that's going to leave a thingy, you want to kill him last. So there's a secret area over there. I suspect you'd have to come up from the bottom, from underneath it. A whole bunch of skeletons and two nests that I can see. Get your combo going. Oh, you're gonna. Very carefully.
Yeah, Mum.
Alright, I can see one of the nests there. You can probably shoot a lot of things over the other side as well. Shoot them things over the other side as well. Ooh, three nests, right. Ooh, big nasty one. Run him over the spikes, run him over the spikes. Where is he? Yes. You're not going to get that heart, whatever it is, unfortunately, but there you go.
It could be a lie.
There's a heart and a vendica, yeah, but you're going to die getting it, so there's no point. Unless there's a switch to turn off a thing.
Doubtful for one like that.
Hmm.
Oh well. You would have killed me if I tried to kill it.
Yeah, you needed a double team in. Right, shoot them things over the other side of the gap. plank there. Look.
I see a life.
Where's a life?
Over on the other side. Is that a plank?
Yeah, I saw the plank. There must be a switch associated with that somewhere. Spiky man. You're not hitting him. The spiky man. Archer. Lots of bad guys. Run back to the spikes. So annoying having that thing sitting there. What are they all waiting for? I think you might have got more.
Right, where was the spawn place? Slightly on the left.
Yeah. You were hitting it, it was fine. Oh, one of them nasty things again.
I had to hit so many fuckers to get my special move on or whatever.
Yeah, but you can pay to extend the time you get to hit them. That's what I've been doing.
I've done that twice.
Can't even see where it is at the minute. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna get out and shoot and then get back beyond the wall. No, too high. Also, he's standing in line. No, you're missing it too high. Also, there's a skeleton hole up above you. Get that life. I'm gonna get the health and we're back out again. Get out! Oh.
I thought that was the right spot just there.
I think you should have got back out again.
Yeah, no, you're right, but I think that was roughly the angle I needed from around there.
So despite the fact that you were in it for so much longer, my damage done is actually still 8,000 more than you.
Yeah, of course, because you get right in there. But that's why you lose so many lives as well.
My enemies killed is 50% more than you. My damage taken is 3 times more than you. My deaths is only just over twice as much as you.
I'm a slow but steady player. And you're a fast die.
Slow but steady doesn't regenerate my health.
Fair enough, but you died over twice the number of times I did.
Yes, because you keep killing the things I'm trying to use to regenerate my health.
Once I did that. And you never told me. You say, don't shoot. I'll take that on board. Alright, what do you want to do? Play again, or do you want to play Borderlands, or do you want to wait for Ben to play Borderlands?
You think Ben's coming back on?
Oh, I didn't mean tonight necessarily. It's possible.